It's going to be a fun crochet along. For week one, we'll crochet all the daisy granny squares. During week two, we'll whip stitch them together and assemble the front and back panels. For week three, we'll add the beautiful single crochet bottom ribbing and the slip stitch collar. During week four, we'll assemble the sleeves, attach them to the front and back panels, and do the finishing touches. What colors will you use for your daisy cardigan?